asset number 1080, to more effectively distribute their weapons across borders and oceans alike. Q100 paid off Diogo Morales, logistics expert for the largest drug cartel in Guatemala. Fortunately for us, intel indicates that no other cartel members were aware of this arrangement. I'm sure we don't need to tell you that this cartel is not a forgiving bunch. Ensure that they have no reason to suspect us.
Thank you.
Excellent work. They'll get quite the surprise and quite the message when Morales shows up on delivery. Intel suggests the cartel is blaming a rival gang, with none of the suspicion pointing toward us. Blood will inevitably be spilled, but we have bigger concerns. We must now eliminate the roots of Q100 before they vanish underground. The stakes are too high to fail now.